Hey guys, welcome back to Uncharted. This is number 4, I think. And if I'm being honest, I have no clue what to do. I have no clue where I left off, what I'm supposed to do. Okay.
These aren't Spanish, they're English.
I'm back here.
Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Wow.
So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Shoot to kill!
Sweet. Just what I needed.
So I think I've gotten a bit of the controls, but this is where I was at. Right here.
That must be Drake's tower.
Oh shoot, oh shoot. Oh shoot, I have no clue, I have no clue.
Must have been Drake's. So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Oh.
There she is.
Oh, shoot. Was I meant to do that?
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find Eldorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Sebastian, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock, and now my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Apparently a lot of trouble.
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Book up into!
Hang on!
These lines seem to only know that one word, Bukapito. I don't even know what it means. Well, chapter 7, art the frying pan.
Oh,
do you know where you're going? No. R2 is coming. Okay. you're training us. Well, I beat it. What?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves, hmm?
Oh, Jesus.
Damn it. This guy's crazy.
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now. And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right. You got me. Fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Daddy, come on.
Nice plan, Nate. Just drove off a mountain and you left.
Go, go!
Hey, John, see. Oh, let's see. Can I have a break?
God's sake!
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting.
Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
How did my mind change, like, from, like, dying to not dying that quickly? There's also a speedboat here. Must be the Rogers.
How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks
like we've got company!
Hit the barrel! Oh no. I don't like this. Oh. In one hit. How did they kill me in one hit? That literally isn't fair at all. Oh. dodged him. Please say that's it.
No.
No. Of course not. Please say that's it. That's so anticlimactic.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it? Thanks. Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Okay. Oh, of course, when you go, everyone starts to talk to us. So much ammo. No, no. Yes. Oh shoot. I spawn back here.
Thank you.
was that fun?
Yeah, that's good help.
Somehow. Some more people coming? I don't know. Maybe it's just like fastened up and then but there's no one here. It's fine. What? Dude, just flying over there. Okay, so I can't jump from. I'm just gonna have to try this. I don't know. I don't know what to do from there. Okay, that just worked. I just spammed X, but it worked, so. I like it. Oh, just an iron. Getting rid of a lot of chapters now. Gravity just doesn't work with this gun. Just reverse and don't hit me. Oh. Okay. I've healed. I can go. I can hit. Okay, well, I killed him. No. Shoot. Oh, yes. Shoot the weights. Oh. Okay, that makes a lot of sense now.
You've got to get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
I like how the speedboat sound that she just ended. Yes! Okay, I gave him a little one and shot straight back up into the grenade. Oh, I love terrible AI. So that was the tiniest jump ever. I have no clue. I wish you have no clue. I'll go there, but if I die, then that's all. Okay.
Huh. That's good.
Nope. I don't want that. I always hit pistols. I don't take SMGs. Just waste too much ammo. Well, I'll take it. Okay. Just stay somewhere. Don't know where, but it goes somewhere. Well, it said hint. So I press it and it shows no hint. Oh, it doesn't turn the right way. Is everything gonna be an ambush? Yep. Oh shoot. I shouldn't have done that, I shouldn't have done that, I shouldn't have done that. How did I survive that? It'll suddenly kill me, I don't think. It's just gonna injure me. God, why'd I do that? Why'd I do that? Stealth kill there. Throughout the whole entire game. That'd be cool, but I didn't think that would ever happen. Oh. Golden fish charm. Let's go. Probably gonna get attacked here, but...
That was easy.
Should have drink. plateau up. It's a clear platform there. Most anti-climatic jump ever. That's how I just don't think jumped like 500 feet, but I jumped like 2 feet. I don't know how big things are. I just guess. There's nowhere to go. I slip. No. Oh.
Another one.
That's risky. Are you serious? I think I was meant to go the other way, but then. Yeah, I think I was supposed to go that way, but I went to the left. And then she just jumped like 500 foot. I said, "Oh, oh, I'm so lucky." Wait, it's uncanny how lucky I am. Yeah, I just saw a shadow.
Okay.
Nice. There's gonna be a big battle here. I could just sense it. Right, hold up.
Stand back! Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
Okay. Chapter 10. Customer's house. No, I'm gonna end this video here. Right here. No, that's not. Okay, there we go. I am absolutely shocked. Is there the furthest I can go with the camera? That's just point. I wanna zoom right into Jade's face. Yeah, to be honest, the photo mode in this game isn't the best, but it's okay. So, yeah, I think the next episode.